What is the heart, the liver, the kidney, and the pancreas have in common? You can all image them with ultrasound. So take the next step. Ultrasound does not stop at the heart. When you perform echocardiography, frequently you come into situations where you see pathologies surrounding the heart, especially below the diaphragm. So it was always on my mind to learn abdominal ultrasound as well. And I'm sure it should be on your mind as well.